sight, surprising, see weirdly stretching, simply simulating. Soap and seals, strange.
Kind of feeling of a start of something new, you know, you feel it's like a spark, it's like electricity.
Okay, what about if we start with the kannst nicht ruhig werden. Mit der Textlabyrinth. Hm. Ja, das ist mein So. And
I would prefer doing the unison as the coda.
Mm-hmm.
So the very end.
Yeah, I agree.
And then these text magnets, maybe we have to try this before we use.
Magnets don't blow to surface.
First of all, I'm thinking, I wish I knew more how magnets work. how they work. But yeah, I'm also fascinated by this attraction that you feel between humans, or that you feel towards, it can be anything, I mean, it can be nature, or it can be a type of music that you just are moved by.
Demonstrated in your compositions quite well, like then that we had these themes that we got very close together, being the same theme, and then spread out. Of course, the polarities that the magnets create, pushing, pulling, and that we are three musicians who never met before, so it's kind of a surrounding net. It could be the magnetic field that's surrounding the globe, that we are kind of in the same room, in the same physical room, but also in a mental room that's invisible. It's something invisible force, which is a very fruitful field for us artists to get inspired from.
For
like the way you can be drawn into a book or drawn into a movie, or when you feel yourself being engaged in something. That magnetism is sort of why we are alive, or why we can live on this earth. It's because there is a magnetism relationship between the sun and the earth, and also between the moon and the earth. And this perfect relationship of magnetism causes the exact right climate for us to live on earth.
Don't glue to surfaces that are so dried out as dead wood, for someone to connect with, you have to be alive too.